美国民主党众议员巴巴拉里九号敦促拜登政府重新考虑向乌克兰提供集束弹药的决定。
No, cluster bombs should never be used. That's crossing a line.
2001年，美国以反恐为名出兵阿富汗，当时在众议院投票时，只有众议员巴巴拉里投了反对票，而之后他还被美国的其他政治家所排斥。有媒体称，事实证明，这个唯一投反对票的人，他的主张才是最正确的。除了巴巴拉里之外，也有民主党参议员担心，美国向乌克兰提供集束弹药的决定会为其他国家也做出类似举动开绿灯。前美国国防部安全政策高级分析师迈克尔·马卢夫在接受今日俄罗斯电视台采访时表示，俄乌冲突以来，美国一味拱火局势导致冲突升级。他还批评，作为美国盟友的大多数北约国家面对美国太过软弱，没有阻止美国向乌克兰提供集束弹药。
As long as they follow the United States in this, look where the United States has taken them to date, and it's nothing more than an escalation of this conflict. So let's see if they stand up now to the United States and resist this decision. They can turn it around. They can say to the United States, put pressure on the United States that they're not going to do it. But they're weak. All these countries are weak.Unless they start showing these countries have got to say enough and mean it and do something about it and make presentations to the White House to say that this is unacceptable.